Welcome back. We are still in Berengwa West for the annual Civil Servants Day with their National Assembly member. Up next, let's hear from the guest speaker, the Minister of Sport and Recreation, Honorable Makosini Hlongwane.
Tinemitambo Mzimbabwe. Yatingati isiri indigenous kwatiri. Iri 59 sport courts ziri registered ni SRC. So that's about 60. And I know that this year we are going to register another two or so more sport courts. So we have a very wide bouquet, a very wide menu of sport courts in the country. My indigenous games edu has registered in the SRC. Which are we up here? No good mitambo yet no tamba, yes, imitambo yoku ya. I pana mitambo yedu. Yatakura chita isusu sevana ve Zimbabwe. Yatasimudzi rakusvika palevel yakafanana nemitambo iyi yakauya nevakauya. And iyoyo it's a structural weakness in terms of our games menu. Yatikuda kuti address. Zvino takaona kuti chokutanga ndechekuti chimwe chinoita kuti tisabudirira pamitambo yedu inyaya yekuti tinosiya talent reva mayouth edu, revana vedu, rakawanda kumisha kuno kwatigere kumberengwa. Talent riri kuno kumusha harisi kukwanisa kunopinda kumatimu ari kuBulawayo, harisi kukwanisa kunopinda kumatimu ari kuHarare.
Dr. Joram McDonald Gumbo also uses this day to present to councillors materials they requested for their different wards and other gifts he will have sourced for the people.
All the 154 schools of Mberengwa will today collect four traffic safety books. So my head will go collector. And all the 154 schools again, my head collector, I put my t-shirt, say traffic safety council of Zimbabwe four. My t-shirt, I have 16 to give. So this is how we have agreed to do it. Tavumidzana kuti 400 bags of cement tava kudziendesa pa ward imwe neimwe tichikupai 50 bags. Munoona pamunoda kupa pachikoro kana papi pamunoda kunoita panzvimbo yokwenyu munogadzirira moka. So each ward will get 50 bags of cement. Right? Then mazenge chaiwo tapa 100 sheets kuchikoro chinonzi Bumbura chakatorwa nemhepo. Tapa zvakare 100 sheets kuchikoro chinonzi Matetsi yekwaBhangwe. Maasbestas tapa maringambizi 80 sheets. Tikapamarira Jombe 60 sheets. Tikapache Bute 60 sheets. Honorable Minister, Marira Jombe Secondary School and Chebute Secondary School, zvikoro zvatakatangisa initiative yangu. Saka zvikoro zviri kuvakwa, saka tiri kuti zvisvike palevel nestandard yokuti zvifanane nezvimwe zvikoro. Saka tiramba tichizvipanga kuti tikandidzira zvatenge tawana. Zvakare ndina madrum 10, rimwe chete rinenge rine 200 liters dzepaint. Saka ndine 10 drums by 200 liters. Zvakare madrum aya ndina maward 8. So 8 wards, mangwana munogamuchira drum mugoriendesa pachikoro pamunoda kana panzvimbo pamunoda kuti paende kunopendwa. Ward imwe neimwe ichawana drum 8, nokuti muri 8 muwana dramu renyu. Pachasara 2. Aya 2 anosaraya rimwe racho rinofanira kuti rimwe racho rinoenda kumarira zvombe secondary school rimwe racho rinoenda kuchebvute secondary school zvikoro zvinyuwane zvinoda kubatsirwa.
Having made the donations, Honorable Dr. Joram McDonald Gumbo also provides transport to carry the materials to the different wards.
All that I have announced here, you will receive it tomorrow at your places. Hamuna chamuchanetsekara nokutakura, munongonogarira panzvimbo mobva matakurwa zvosvika panzvimbo dzamunobva.
During the meeting, one speaker said, Dr. Joram Gumbo is a man who makes things happen. Well, indeed, the meeting was very successful. Next, we are going to hear from Honorable Malachi Nkomo commenting on the Civil Servants Day and the acting CEO of Zinara, Mr. Moses Juma, explaining the role of Zinara in the rehabilitation of roads.
Ukuba kwami lapha endaweni yaseMasase lapha uMP ubaba uGumbo nekade hlanise khona ama Civil Servants onke. Ngifunde okuningi kakhulu ukuthi ukusebenza kwaMP kusho ukuthi kusebenza lengaja zonke zikahulumende. Kuzobuya bonke abantu abakhona kuconstituency usikhangela even amasabhuku lezintuna kade kukhona. Then sinanzelela ukuthi khona indlela akhulume ngayo ukubeke sobala ukuthi laba abantu othiwa ama-civil servants ngabe development. Akufanelanga ukuthi abantu bakhethane ngezombangazwe kumbe ukuthi uma kuthe kwaba inhlelo zikahulumende kube khona othi wena niza kubandlulula indaba yokuthi lolu uhlangothi lezombusazwe. Into enginanzelele futhi la ngendlela akubeke ngayo. La ngendlela abantwana abajabule ngayo la ngendlela abantu abakwenzileyo ngibona kuyinto enhle kakhulu ukuthi even lami kweyami constituency ngibona uma ingayenza the same thing abantu would be happy abantu bangathaba kakhulu and ngibona ngani ngifunde isifundo esikhulu kakhulu engisivele engisifundzela lapha kubaba uJoram Gumbo uMP honorable minister ngendlela ahlanise ngayo abantu it was so excellent.
From statistics 80% of our roads are gravel and as Zinara, we thought it prudent in support of the rural roads maintenance program to fund the procurement of 800 graders. And I'm pleased to report that cumulatively from mid-2013 to December 2015, we've graded in excess of 56,000 kilometers of gravel roads, which represents just over 75% of the total national gravel roads, which is a major achievement. Previously, before we bought these motorized graders, as a nation, we used to grade about 2,000 to 3,000 kilometers annually using hired equipment. So we see that in terms of output, since we bought these graders, there's been a massive output. In 2015 alone, we were able to grade in total 23,000 kilometers of road across the country.
Now, beside every successful man, there is a woman. Mrs. Jacqueline Gumbo is always there to support her husband in his constituency work. Let's get to hear her secret.
My secret is to support Baba, my husband. It is based on love. If you love someone and identifies what his interests are, it's better to like it also. That's why in the support of Panes Race, Chichizoga Shokura Mari, Tinongo Zawatu Murume no Mukazi, Inyama in my chat. Saga Mukas supportana Panes Race, Muchagara Muri, Ukama when you know up a duze, no Kurirana when you know up a duze. Zunzes no ende, and a constituency Mukavataris and Dutmawana to Vano Farasei.
Honorable Dr. Joram McDonald Gumbo is one such leader who works according to his action plan for his constituency. Every year, he has a calendar of events for his constituency and he sticks to it. We hope you have learnt one or two lessons from this. And on that note, we come to the end of this edition of Constituency Talk. Join me next week. In the meantime, God bless you. God bless Zimbabwe. Ciao.